Greetings from the land of Canada. My name is Matt. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys a really cool Pr0tal 2 chamber. The thing is, I'm not going to be speedrunning. I'm actually just going to be solving the puzzle, because that in itself is awesome. This puzzle, Pr0tal by Phasmid Tutorials, is probably the hardest puzzle I've ever seen in Pr0tal 2. Basically, this whole chamber, there's a reason why it's called Pr0tal. If you aren't extremely good at the game and know how to bunny hop, re-Pr0tal, all that stuff, you're not going to be completing this chamber. It's simple as that. And the thing is, being skilled is not even going to help you figure out the puzzles, because the puzzles themselves are extremely hard. Like this one, this took me probably 15 minutes to figure out that this is actually the way to complete it. What you gotta do is you gotta wall strafe over like that. Like you gotta do that for some reason, and that's actually the start of the chamber. And the thing is, that is actually really good. That it's this difficult right at the beginning, because it deters players who aren't that great, because it'd just be a waste of their time at this point, because it'd be ridiculous for them, because the rest of the chamber is retarded. So you gotta do this, re-Pr0tal. Did I make it? Yeah, I did. Okay, so now what you gotta do is grab the ball, place it here. Sometimes it just falls and stays. But now what you gotta do is you want to get that up there. Now, the way to do this is there's two ways. This way is probably a bit more difficult. You gotta re-Pr0tal like that. It's not as easy as this, where you can just sort of air strafe, wall strafe, bunny hop into it like that. And next, what you gotta do is this ball, it opens up that and an emancipation grill down there. So now what you can sort of do is you don't actually need to make that crazy jump I just did, but I don't know, sort of helps. It makes it go faster. Then you have to shoot a orange one so you can get back up here, because there's no other way of getting back up here. Then, yeah, so now that cube opened up that right there. Now we can grab this ball right here. Now what happens is, this was just me being a cheeky bastard. Like, this isn't the actual way you're supposed to do it, but it's me saying, you know, what the fuck do you think I am, not playing Pr0tal? So you can either get over it this way, you can either get over this field that way, or what you can just do is you can go bowling, you know? You can throw that in the butt, and there's a button down there. Watch, it's gonna come back. Did it stay? Yeah, it stayed. Sometimes it rolls off and the thing comes back, and then you just have to restart. But now what you gotta do is, yes, this. You have to shoot the blue one that you had there down there. Now notice how I put the orange here and not there, because now you can come through like this. Now you gotta put it like that. Now this part is another very difficult part. You gotta wall strafe, bunny hop over here, re-Pr0tal. Oh, fuck that one up. You gotta re-Pr0tal through this was so cleverly designed, because that this pad is pretty much like the angled pad is the only pad where you can still re-Pr0tal by replacing the one you're going into, which is really cool. So now that you got up here again, you have to put the cube like this, and you want to hit that up there. And I was sitting here going, how the fuck do you do this? Because I'm like trying to angle so you can hold it. But then what happens is just by accident, if it flips off on its back, there's a cube up there that's aiming at that. So that's pretty cool. They sort of, I don't know. So now this is opened. You don't actually want to go in here yet. That's not part of the puzzle yet. What you got to do is there. What that also does is it gets rid of a death barrier that's there. So now what you gotta do is like that to get through. Gotta get that cube. Now the thing about this button right here is that it opens this, and that. So what you gotta do is you gotta do this. And then the thing is, a lot of people are like, oh, I'm gonna grab the cube and go, oh shit, there's an emancipation grill there. So now what you gotta do is you actually gotta shoot a Pr0tal there and jump over like that. Now, it may seem obvious the way that I'm doing it, but try to figure this out yourself. It's stupid. It's fucking retarded. And then what happens is now you can actually grab the cube. Now this part, it's another difficult part. Yeah, like that. That wasn't the hard part, by the way. Okay. Now you gotta shoot. Toss it over like that. Then you have to do this whole re-Pr0tal spiel again. Now that you've got this cube here, you've got to chuck it up on that. Nailed it. Sick shit. Alright, now this part's kind of irritating, this reportaling part. Oh, no, don't want that. Do not want to jump into it. Because the thing is, if you jump into it, then you can't crouch while you're flying. But if you don't walk into it, you can crouch while you're flying. So now you can do this. Oh, what the fuck? I don't understand why I can't make it up there. Weird, weird, weird. Very strange. Doesn't matter. We're still good. Oh, what the hell? I made it all the time before. Anyway, now that you can get up here, you gotta crouch. That was probably the most... That was irritating to do. But now what you gotta do is click shift. And that's it. That's the chamber. Extremely difficult. Really hard to figure out. I'd give it a 10 out of 10. That was a great chamber. I loved it. Nobody else is gonna like it. Like, honestly, proof that this is a retarded chamber, even as for puzzle-wise, it stumped 4 competent Portal players. 3 of them I don't know, the guy who actually made it sent it to me. And he's like, yes, Transgenic, if you guys know who that is, spent 3.5 hours live streaming this chamber trying to figure it out, and he couldn't. And then there's 3 other competent Portal players that I don't know who they are. They got stumped by this chamber too, and I actually figured it out. And there's no really real proof that I figured it out without watching the solution video. Because he's like, don't watch the solution video, just try to figure it out. And I did, and I completed it, and I feel awesome. I don't care if you guys say that it might have been illegitimate, because I did it. Cool. So, that was pretty much it. This chamber, really cool. I don't suggest you actually try it, because you're gonna get extremely frustrated. So you know what, guys, let me know if you guys want to see some more complicated chambers like this, ones where the puzzle itself is extremely difficult to do, because I enjoy speedrunning, really, I do, but when it comes to a puzzle like this, it's just sometimes it's not an option for speedrunning, because it would be so segmented, like I'd have cuts everywhere doing it. And so I don't know if you guys enjoyed this, if it was interesting, thumbs up the video and comment, tell me, like, because the thing is, thumbs up, they come naturally, but comments, if you guys actually tell me that you want to see more chambers like this where it's a really difficult puzzle, let me know, because I'll keep doing them, because there actually are a bunch out there. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and let me know. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Peace.